Hello, I'm Emma Haupt, and this is Sports Period, where we talk about sports, period. The men's soccer team suffered a tough 1-0 loss last Friday against ACC opponent Duke. The Cavaliers dominated possession and outshot the Blue Devils 13-6, but even then, Duke was able to sneak a shot into the bottom right corner of the net to serve as the game winner in the 77th minute of play. Despite the loss, UVA will enter the ACC tournament as the number 6 seed and will host Boston College for the first round of the tournament this Wednesday, November 1st at Klockner. The women's volleyball team defeated Boston College last Thursday 3-1. The Cavaliers finished with a .178 hitting percentage. Sophomore Chino Anukwum led the Cavaliers with 11 kills and 8 blocks, a season high. The Cavaliers travel to Clemson to play this Friday. The women's soccer team kicked off ACC tournament play this weekend, where they had an impressive 2-1 comeback victory over Wake Forest. The Cavaliers were trailing at the half, but managed to turn it on just when it mattered, scoring 2 goals in the second half of the match. The first goal was scored off of a penalty kick taken by freshman Taryn Torres, and the second was a strictly hustle goal scored by sophomore Megan McCool. Virginia is ranked 10th in national polls and will continue tournament play in the ACC semifinals this Friday, where they take on the second-best team in the nation, the Duke Blue Devils. The football team fell to Pitt on Saturday with a final score of 31-14. The Cavaliers have just 4 regular season games remaining, all of which are against top-ranked ACC opponents. However, the Hoos only need to win one of those games in order to become bowl eligible. The women's field hockey team will begin ACC tournament play in Louisville this Friday, where they will enter as the number 1 seed and play the winner of the UNC-Wake Forest game. For everything sports, I'm Emma Haupt. We'll see you next week.